grant was seeking to really investigate new technologies, some of which are new to me as well, and old painting techniques such as oil painting. In these works, there's a large form of digital print that's been printed onto canvas before I paint into it with oil paint. I may alter the color of the image to glitch it before it is printed on canvas, which kind of interrupts the digital image itself and creates these little like blocks of errant color. The thing that an artist always wants is to be able to take risks. If I don't have the sort of freedom to make a really bad painting, then I tighten up and I don't take risks and the work just doesn't get any further. I taught at other universities that were not research universities. And the amount of funding that I've received here means that I have literally made twice as much work in the 3 years that I've been here. This kind of cost of materials, these really large format digital prints and the really large scale vinyl masks and the assistance that I had to learn new technologies and have helped produce production, all that was written into the grant. The idea that I could have all the materials and access that I wanted to, and that I could make 10 paintings concurrently instead of two by not being restricted, means that my thinking advanced much faster. And it outpaced my ideas in the sense that now my ideas have to reach forward again.